Sabotaged a pump system. Okay, that would be easy if I knew how to do that. Oh, okay, here we go. There we go, that should work.
Lava pump operating at 200%.
Overflow
imminent.
I don't know. Feel like I gotta get the heck out of here. Okay, I really gotta get out of here. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Fuck. Oh, god damn it. Okay.
You're flooding the factory with lava?
No, I'm shutting it down.
With lava? What about the weapons? Ike wants them for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons.
Where the fuck do these motherfuckers keep on coming from? Fuck, shit. Okay, here we go. Okay.
If I position the walker just right, I should be able to cross over.
I got this. Gotta get that ATT walker.
That didn't work. Maybe it's this button.
Push some buttons. Yeah, I know. I gotta push some buttons now.
Oh, I don't have time for this.
There we go. If somebody has time for that, we can walk across here now.
Good enough for me.
There we go.
Did you find us a ride?
Get out! Get out now! You have to get out! Now! Ah! Ah! Everybody out now! Alright, nope, got it.
Taking another enormous risk!
Shriv, I could kiss you!
Wait, kiss him? We kiss him with the ATST? Is that what we're taking? The AST? No. Where did Shriv go? Shriv's up there. Shriv.
Hey, you paying attention over there? Get in here.
Okay. Fine. There we go. Take an ATST walker.
Move over so I can drive.
Yeah, it's my turn to drive.
This is gonna be fun.
Hell yeah, it's gonna be fun.
Head towards that shuttle. Get us to higher ground. What can I do? Call Iden and tell him we're ready for pickup. With pleasure. Iden, it's time.
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cape.
I was very specific about your mission.
Iden? Iden, are you still there? I lost her. What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
You hear that? That is the sound of your death.
Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise.
Yep, not good. Okay, so Now I know the AT-ST walker is a load of garbage.
Get us to higher ground. What can I do? Call Aiden and tell her we're ready for pickup. With pleasure.
Let's kill the troopers.
Aiden, it's time.
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cave.
I was very confused.
That's why.
Aiden, are you still there? I lost her. What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
Pick up the pace, Calrissian.
Alrighty. Get back to full health again.
The volcano's going to erupt, isn't it? Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise.
Oh, you're not dead? There, now you're dead. Out of options, eh? Is that what you think? We're out of options. No, we're not. We're never out of options. Options. Ha! Not out of options.
Than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Yep. Yep, yep, yep. I will, maybe, maybe not.
Ishrif, I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
Oh, you bastard.
You
Okay. Looks like we got ourselves into a pickle. Red alert, red alert, red alert, red alert, red alert. There we go. Fighting TIE fighters, making songs and fighting around the world. Okay, here we go. Gotta fight a few TIE fighters. If you ever want to live, gotta fight a few TIE fighters here and there. Reach this area over here.
Biden, are you moving?
Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, Mom. This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac now. Closing in on us.
Okay.
TIE fighters inbound. Let's take them down.
Take me down to the Paradise City. Oh, the guy just tried to kamikaze me or something? Like, dude, what the hell? There we go.
This is Commander Iden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Land my ship a lot easier said than done. There we go.
Those AT-ATs are close.
Keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
Okay, looks like some more action, Jackson, action, Laxon. Okay, looks like we are in the middle of a war. Okay.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
When we fell back to this position, the Bionics got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire.
Okay. Cool. Cool for the whole family.
Found him! Trip, patch me into the fleet.
Will do.
This is Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command, Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire.
Okay. I certainly hope so.
It's working, Inferno Squad. Confirmed that AT-AT is destroyed. The walkers are still coming.
Hit him again, I.
The walkers are too close. Everybody, we gotta get out of here.
There's no time to fight. Run for your bloody life. Don't worry about the enemy. Well, I guess you guys can worry about the enemy, I guess. Don't mind if I do. Okay, well, that exploded on me for whatever goddamn reason. Oh well, tough titties. Everyone, back to the Corvus.
Everyone aboard!
Go! Get out of here!
Alright, so we saved our friend. Now we just gotta go back to my ship and... Okay, there we go. That takes care of point number one. It should get me to point number two. Okay. Reached a point here now.
So what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. It's not the mission.
Phantom Squadron inbound on the Empire's ground defenses. Wedge, Snap, take out those cannons and keep us clear of the stars. We're working on getting the Ravager out of this fight.
Better destroy these fuckers.
Nice. Here we go!
Target eliminated.
We are go for Operation Banana Monkey. Okay, I'm gonna land my ship right down here. Right down here. There we go. Nice little landing place right here. Oh, look, it's a TIE fighter graveyard. What do you know?
Great idea. Find somewhere to land.
We're gonna walk right into a TIE fighter graveyard. Yay. This is where TIE fighters go to die.
I know this was my idea, but how are we gonna shut down the hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
Find the detonators.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any equipment you can. We need to be ready when the evacuation shuttle arrives.
Bombs away. Ha! There we go. Check down. Oh, shit. Whoa, what the hell? Oh, fuck. Oh, cool, bro. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Okay, that takes care of that wave of stormtroopers. Damn, there's a lot of stormtroopers. Like a one-man show like Charlton Heston in Mega Man. See his beauty, eh? Okay, let's see here. Okay, oh, here we go. Okay, cool.
Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions!
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Ah, crap. Crap. Ah, who would have... I should have known. Okay. Really should have known. Okay. Yeah, of course, I'm not even in a ship, and then this fucking shit happens, and I get killed by a freaking TIE fighter. Ah, shit, fuck. Take down a damn TIE fighter, which is not easy to do. God damn it, motherfuck. Damn shit to be ready. There we go.
Bet they didn't see that coming.
A sniper? That's not fair.
Okay, who cares? Let's just get right into it. Detonator there.
Detonator planted.
Another detonator here.
Detonators are primed.
Okie doke. Let's get out of here. Fast.
Heavy! Ah, great. More of these fuckers. Look out. Ow. Ah, shit. Not a fucking another fucking grenade. Bastards. Trying to take down that freaking heavy. God damn, any freaking grenades are gonna throw at me, you dicks. Okay. There we go. Now we're definitely getting the hell out of here now. Okay. There we go. And back to my ship.
I hope we planted enough detonators.
Oh, one way to find out. Yeah, I see like quite a bit of detonators right there.
Triv, regroup with the Corvus. Del, find out where else we can help.
Good job down there. Captain Lindsay and his men are taking Carbon Ridge right now.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Or me.
Yeah.
Hard to tell, but...
A lot of Star Destroyers up there.
I think you're right. I can feel it. It's almost over. Today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never.
Gotta reach the Corvus. There we go. Nicely done. A never-ending war.
Who was that?
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Destroy the TIE bombers. This should be fun. Wait until I get in range. There we go. Oh no, you don't. No, you don't. No, no. Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Got one.
Aha! Better sneak up on me, eh?
Bombers aren't done.
Not yet. We got another squadron coming our way.
Ah, great. Huh? Alright, squadrons of... Damn, okay.
So long.
Oh, no you don't. Ah, where do you think you're going?
Bomber down.
Oh, hold on. There's another one. Hey, get over here. Okay, where the hell am I going? Where the hell am I? Oh, fuck. Oh, no, you don't. Huh? Oh, where are you going? No, you don't. No, you don't go that way. No, oh, no, you don't. Oh, you bastard. Oh, no. Oh, no, you, oh, no, you don't. Oh, where do you think you're going? No, you don't. No, you don't. Ain't going nowhere, bitch. Ah, oh, no, you don't. Where the hell do you think you're going? Like the hell you do, bitch. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Where do you think you're going? Nowhere. That's where you go. Oh, shit. Okay, where are you going? Nowhere, because your ship got blown up. You got blewed up, man. Gotta get my dad.
Retreat.
Gotta take down my dad, because that's what I have to do. That's one way to do it. Okay, now that I've blown up this place and... But you know what? I think I'll continue this for another day. I hope you enjoy watching it into Kofanya. And we're gonna continue with this super dip it. Okay, here we go. Okay, now we're going to Bespin. Yep, Undercover Skies in Bespin. Okay, here we go. See how long this is going to load? Probably like 500 hours. Okay. So we are in Bespin. Bespin. Bespin? Bespin. Bespin. Okay, yeah, Bespin. Yeah, got it. Okay, cool. Alright, so here we go. We are going somewhere and we're getting there or whatever. Okay, here we go. Gotta follow Dell.
My father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months. Our old friend
my little X-wing here.
The operation. If we can capture him and shut down the station, we'll strike a solid blow to the Empire.
Not to mention, Hass could be the key to finally tracking down the Admiral.
If we're lucky.
Oh, these big old blob things in here.
Wow, take a look at all these Beldons.
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Hey, if they make the
it's adorable.
Needs, the Beldons are mission critical.
If you say so.
You know, if we find your father and take him out of the fight,
what are you doing, man?
We'll be a lot closer to ending
going all crazy and stuff.
I know it's been a rough 6 months, but we'll get him this time. I can feel it.
I don't doubt that. I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it. A life of Imperial training isn't worth much in the civilian sector. What about you?
I thought I might travel. See the galaxy, Lothal, my capo.
You've been to those places.
As a soldier, I want to see them when they're free.
That actually sounds really nice.
Okie doke.
There's the landing pad. They shouldn't spot our ships down here.
Alright, let's go to the landing pad. Yay! Just go gently to the landing pad. Just take the landing pad. And just go straight down. There we go. They'll never find us here. At least I hope they don't. Okay, now let's see here. Ooh, there's something over here.
Slice, please. Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level.
Okie doke. Cool, cool, cool. Let's see. Okay. Sounds good.
We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. All right, follow my lead.
Always do.
Eliminate Imperial forces. Well, that sounds like a lot of fun. Oh crap, there's a lot of freaking stormtroopers over here. Oh shit. Oh shit. Gotta get healed up really quick. Ah shit. Oh, what the hell? Where the hell did you come from? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Where the hell did that guy come from? What a dick. That guy came out of freaking nowhere.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there.
Kidoke.
The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad.
Always do.
All clear. Make another pass. I don't want anything slipping through the cracks while Commander
has. Get him, Del.
Oh, shite. Yeah. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Damn, how many damn stormtroopers are there? Shit. Get the heavies. Oh shit. Oh damn, what the hell? Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Okay.
Enemy with heavy weapons spotted.
Not worried about that right now. Okay, so okay. That takes care of that for now. Probably still more stormtroopers around here. Turbo lift over there. Okay, cool. Cool. There we go.
I have an idea.
I don't like the idea already. Oh yeah, that's a great idea.
Okay, we'll meet you at the tower. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get the move on.
Yep, now I'm a stormtrooper. Yay, how exciting.
Knowing Hask, he'll put up a fight.
I'm looking forward to it.
Well, this brings back memories.
Not any of the good ones.
The Overseer's tower is straight ahead. Hask should be on the top floor.
I guess maybe going this way would be a good idea.
Think about all the good we've done since Bardo's fell. We've made the galaxy safer, given people hope.
Yeah, it's time we did the same for Bespin. Let's find Hask.
Hello, gentlemen. I'm a stormtrooper, don't worry about me. Okay.
This is Governor Adelhart. Droid, we're at the tower. You ready? See you up top.
I go in this little elevator here.
Where is everyone?
Did you really think it would be so easy?
Oh, that guy again. Okay, so much for that plan. So that means we gotta come up with a. Oh crap! Oh shit. I want that to happen. Oh shit. Stormtroopers! Oh fuck. Duck! Duck and cover! Oh shit, fuck. Fuck, load! Holy crap, huh?
We're gonna have to fight our way off Shinnok Station.
Alright, well, we gotta get the hell out of here now. Gotta get out of here now. Okay. Okay. Let's see here.
Need a slice.
Okay.
We don't
Ah, shit. Ooh, that shot the hell shooting at me. Ow. 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 Pay for what? I ain't paying for nothing. Right, huh? Okay. Oh, I gotta take down that freaking AT-ST walker. What the hell? What the hell was that crap? Oh my god, what the fuck? Okay, that was retarded.
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the fueling? How do you plan to do it?
We're gonna need ships.
I don't know what the hell that was, but damn. Oh, get the hell out of the way, dude. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck! God damn it, you motherfuckers! Oh my god, what the fuck? That was even worse than last time. Try that.
Now what?
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the fueling? How do you plan to do this?
We're gonna need ships.
The X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything close we can use?
We lost comms with a squad in the tower. So stay alert.
Yeah, I'll take care of that shit right there. Oh, fuck. Fuck! Fucking hell. God damn it. God damn it, you motherfuckers. Why are you motherfuckers all trying to kill me? Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Ah, shit, fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck. Ah, why the hell did I do that? No, they all came. Oh my god, you motherfuckers. I don't know, I'm getting worse and worse every time now. No fucking idea why. Oh, you motherfucks. Motherfucker, why am I getting worse every fucking time now? What the fuck? Oh my god, what the fuck is this shit? I'm getting worse every time now. Why am I getting worse now? Fuck. What the shit? Oh, motherfucker. Oh my god, what the fuck? I'm getting worse every fucking time now. What the fuck? Okay, this is fucking bullshit. I'm going opposite way. Fuck that way. God damn it, you motherfucker! Oh my god, what the fuck? What kind of fucking horseshit is this? Fuck, this is stupid.
We're gonna need ships.
The X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything close we can use?
We lost comms with a squad in the tower, so stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
They're still looking for us. Stay close and wait until I open fire.
You go.
Fucking shit. God damn it. Motherfucking ass. Oh, god damn it. Motherfucker. Those motherfuckers every fucking time now. Fuck, I hate this shit right now. Fuck. God damn it. Like, I can't even fucking get one fucking proper... Okay, hold on. There's gotta be a better fucking weapon I can use.
We lost comms with a squad in the tower. So stay alert.
This gun fucking sucks. God damn it. Fuck. Fucking hell. Fucking stormtroopers. Fuck these fuckers. Fuck. Trying to fucking get myself protected. Oh, fucking hell. Come on. What the fuck? How many fucking stormtroopers are there? Oh my god, this is fucking horseshit. Fuck, I hate this shit right now. Fuck this crap. Ugh. And this gun fucking sucks.
Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
Fucking shit, man. God. Damn it! Oh! God damn it! Come on! Oh, this is fucking horseshit! Oh my god, I got. Oh my. Fuck this sh. Oh my. No, 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 no. Fuck! I need a different fucking gun. This gun fucking sucks.
We're gonna need ships.
The X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything closer to us?
We lost comms with a squad in the tower. So stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask.
Oh, come on! What kind of fucking horseshit is this? Oh, that's fucking horseshit! Oh, come on! Oh, what the fuck? Ah, need something better than that fucking shit. Oh, that's fucking better.
Gonna need ships.
Well, the X-Wings are on the other side of the station.
We lost comms with a squad in the tower. So stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
Okay, where the fuck is everybody? Fucking shit. Fuck, 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 fuck. Gotta hate these fuckers right now.
That's all of them. Now let's find that ship.
Wow. That.
A cloud car?
A ship?
A flying. TIE fighters ahead.
Nice. That's perfect. And the
Lincoln. Oh.
Oh, I would take a freaking cloud car. That's the only damn thing available. Shit, huh? That just goes way better. That fucking piece of crap by Stormtrooper Blaster was a piece of garbage. No one I Stormtroopers can't do shit, huh? They have such crappy guns. Certainly hope so.
All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Do I love it? I have no idea.
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something. I think the 1-2. Adjust approach vector for intercept. Hope you have for delivery, but we
don't care about enemies.
Acknowledge, Command.
Gotta reach over here and destroy this shit. Okay. Alright, I gotta take down one.
The cloud car isn't making a delivery. Take it down, 1-2. All units, form up on my position. Probe cloud car at 0.032.
Oh, shite. Okay, there you go. Oh, you buggers. Okay.
Good shot.
Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. That would end it horribly. Alright, trying to get back into shit. Okay, there you go. Damn it. I feel like my ship is going way too freaking fast. Oh fuck. Oh shit, fuck. Oh god. Oh fuck, I can't even fucking. Oh god, I can't even. Oh shit, fuck. God damn it. Okay, this is really fucking difficult. I don't like the cloud car. I really don't like the cloud car. I don't like this at all. There we go. Oh fuck. Oh god. That was crazy. Oh fucking hell. Okay.
That's the last one. Too bad Hask slipped through our fingers.
Take that down. Then it's gonna fall, take that down, and take all the Star Destroyer down, blah blah blah. Everyone's having fun now, blah blah blah.
Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
Okay, now we're going to Sullust. Cool, Sullust. How fun and exciting for the whole family.
You have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. One strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Don't
I guess I can play as Lando now. Yay! Now I'm Lando.
I only brought you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Now I'm Lando Calrissian.
I know my way around solids. After all, I did help.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one.
Alright, let's see, what do we got here? Infiltrate the facility. Sounds like fun for the whole family. Oh, wait. Ow, he might not hit me for a few seconds. Well, maybe it was a bad idea to do. Yeah, definitely about it. Kyle covers and lost his last gamble. Yeah. Probably should not have done that.
Stay quiet.
What I was trying to do. Yep, I thought it was gonna be an explosive barrel. Apparently it's not an explosive barrel, so shit, okay.
Stay quiet.
Here we go, heavy weapon. Take cover, officer. Load it. Throw us out. They can't see through it.
What the hell? Okay, this sucks. Okay. Apparently I can't kill those fuckers because they're too fucking powerful or some shit. I don't know what the fuck it is.
Stay quiet.
You're dead. Who cares? You're dead. Good, that's that, not doing that again. Okay, I guess we're gonna go to the Cave of Wonders. What do we want to call this place? Oh, it's an AT-AT Walker facility, or factory, we want to call it. This is where they get developed and built. Isn't that fun for the whole family? Ah, gotta go over here now. Okie doke.
It's busted. We can't get in.
assembly line. It should carry us inside.
Okay. So we'll do just that.
Here, climb into this cockpit.
Climb right in. It'd be fun for the whole family.
Hey, can you move? Your cape is in my way.
I know.
You have no sense of personal space.
No, I do not. I'm Atlantic Orizian.
Are you seeing this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
That's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We'll figure it out. We always do.
No, we don't.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There. That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
Easier said than done.
You leave back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
Yeah, lucky us. Okay, what do we got here?
Okay, let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Where the hell did you come from? Bastard. Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Hit him with a smoke grenade, would ya?
Okay. Oh, more of you fuckers? God damn it. Okay, so shut this place down. Okay, here we go.
You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Nice. Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Don't do it, Lando. Don't do it.
Find us right out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
New plan, kill the power. Okay. Ah, crap. How many frickin' stormtroopers are there? Where the hell did you come from? You're right in front of me the whole fucking time. I don't even see you. Ah, oh, fuck. God damn it. They fucking threw a goddamn grenade at me, motherfuckers. God damn it. Where the fuck do you motherfuckers keep on coming from? Fuck. Fucking hell. Fuck, shit, fuck. Fuck, shit, fuck, god damn it, huh? God damn it, huh? Oh, fucking goddamn it, motherfucker. God damn it, you motherfuckers. Okay, it's another part I really fucking hate now.
Those lava pumps could be just what I need.